About the shooting that happened early yesterday morning. Officers were called to Broadway around 4:30 in the morning after multiple callers reported shots fired and at least one victim. When police got there, they found two men who had been shot. They were taken to the hospital and are expected to be okay.